Do you want to activate Windows 11 after hardware change? Then you are at the right place, as here is how to do so. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. Did you just change your computer's hardware and hope to regain your free Windows 11 or 10 license? Planning to change your Windows 11 or 10 computer's motherboard, hard drive, processor or GPU, or transfer your Windows 11 or 10 license to a new computer? If you have changed your computer hardware and find that your Windows has been deactivated, this video will show you how to reactivate your Windows license again. Let's get started. How to successfully move past this issue? Install Windows normally and skip the part where it wants you to add a product key. After installation, Windows will attempt to activate itself but will fail. You will now have a system that says you have a non-genuine version of Windows. The activation screen should ask you to activate or purchase a key from Microsoft. How to activate Windows 11 after hardware change? If you have a digital license, you can run the activation troubleshooter following this guide. First, add your Microsoft account and link your account to the digital license on your device. Then, run the activation troubleshooter. Select "I changed hardware on this device recently," followed by "Next." Then, enter your connected Microsoft account and password and sign in. Now, from the list of devices, select the device you are using right now and click Activate. If you don't have a digital license or product key, you may have to purchase a Windows digital license from the Microsoft Store after installation finishes. Transfer your Windows 11 license to a new computer. If you have changed your laptop or desktop computer and want now to transfer your Windows license to the new computer following this guide, you can also try uninstalling the Windows product key following this guide from the old computer. Install this Windows product key on the new computer and activate it following this guide. If you face activation problems, activate Windows by phone. Otherwise, you should contact Microsoft support and explain your situation. The Windows support agent will verify your Windows product key and then give you an ID for activating Windows 11 or 10 on the new computer. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.